of August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. I did not even realize the dungeon was still in use. Alexander had his servants bring one of the prisoners, a murderer, he told me. Alexander made all the arrangements, but he said I had to perform the ritual in order to have the right effect. The shadow could be led astray by the blood of another. Killing the man would provide us precious time. What else could I do? Alexander said it had to be done. He is saving my life. I don't have the luxury of argument.
No, I can't feel anything, Alexander.
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
Thank you. Cornelius Agrippa. And this one's quite important to me. Baron Alexander has sustained my soul in this dead husk for years. Who knows how many? Hundreds, I presume.
much more, Baron? How much more am I supposed to withstand? Kill me already! Kill me!
This one, prepare him.
Is ready.
Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a bad man. It was an accident.
He set a man on fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
I'm innocent!
seems to have found all the wall pieces used in the transom. Go to the choir and find the rest.
My memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes, even though my mind remains silent. They will be back. Oh, they will be back.
Ooh. August 1839. The blood wards are failing. The shadow beckons, and its cry disarms my actions. Hurry. No time to spare. You have to kill another. Alexander produces a knife. He wants me to cut the flesh. Do it. Save yourself. He is a murderer, Daniel. He is evil. A cold-blooded killer. Hurry.
Alexander, you must let me be.
I have to concentrate. Paint the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Please, I didn't do anything.
Paint the man, cut the lines, paint the man, cut the lines. Please, the man cries. Now you see. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain. Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
Thank you.
Redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmerman, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. I took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
Thank you.
soccer,